Normally, the body's immune system makes proteins called antibodies that protect it from illness. The antibodies attach themselves to harmful bacteria and viruses called antigens, which can cause illness. Lupus is a chronic autoimmune disease, which means the immune system mistakenly attacks healthy body cells and tissues without the presence of antigens.